Okay, today is April 10, 2013. The market really took off today, and the Dow Jones Industrial hit another new all-time high, and along with the S&P 500, although the other indexes did not make a new all-time high, but it also have some tremendous gain. But let me just go to on the 30 Dow stock, and you tell me what's wrong with the picture. Okay, here's, let me go to, first of all, is Boeing. Disney, Home Depot, Intel, and United Health, Coke, 3M, Microsoft, United Technology, Merck, Procter & Gamble, Pfizer, AT&T, and Verizon. And then now I'm going to go to the other set. This is Alcoa, American Express, B of A, Cisco, Caterpillar, Chevron Mobile, no, Chevron Texaco, DuPont, GE, Hewlett Packard, IBM, or that was Hewlett Packard was HP, and Johnson & Johnson, JP Morgan, McDonald, Traveler, here's Exxon Mobil, and Walmart. So do you see the picture and see what's wrong with the picture? Well, the first set was those Dow stock that make higher high today, that along with the Dow Jones. And the last set, when I started off with Alcoa, those are the stock that actually did not make a higher high that support today's Dow Jones new high, the Dow Jones Industrial. And it turned out there's 14 of the Dow stock actually made a higher high to support the Dow 30 new high today, while 16 did not. So you go figure out what's wrong with that picture. Good luck.